Varnavas told me about the arena. I should give it a go. Shh.
Do you hear that?
I hear nothing but the wind.
Exactly. Nothing.
Right.
They tell me you could hear the crowds from all the way out here. The thirst never quenched.
Thirst for what?
Combat in the arena, Mistios. Life and death in their purest forms. Love, hate, glory and ruin. All there for the crowds to devour.
Cassandra, I found a note that mentioned this place. And you. It called for fighters from all over the Greek world.
These walls no longer shake because there are no heroes of the arena left. The crowds don't care about real fighters anymore. They just want blood. But you, Mistios, you could change that. You could make them care. And win riches beyond your wildest dreams, of course. If you were to fight and win.
Perhaps I can make the arena walls shake once again.
Good.
My blades and I are ready.
Choose your opponent.
I'll fight this king of the bandits.
Your lives! The crowd salutes you!
It ends here!
Thank you.
Do you hear? You must have done well in there.
Did you not see?
I haven't seen a fight from inside the arena in years. But if the crowds are cheering like that, perhaps I have a hero on my hands after all.
Of course they cheer for me. Who could resist cheering for a warrior legend in the arena?
Maybe the stories I've heard are true.
Skura.
Leon?
Ah, Mystias. I knew it as soon as I laid eyes on you. You could be hero of the arena like Skura. If you keep fighting, I foresee a long and profitable career for both of us. Talk to Skura when you're ready to continue.
All these brave souls.